Hi guys, and for today's video, I'm gonna show you how to recharge in APA Power PH. As you can see here in the screen, we have accumulated amount or accumulated income of 38.82. So, i-receive lang natin. Yun. Now, ang total balance or total asset natin dito is 2173.45, and our dito sa baba guys, nakita nyo ba yan? Mayroon tayo ditong 1173.45, that is the total revenue. But now, ang gagawin natin kasi ay kung paano mag-recharge sa ePower PH. So, ganito lang yan siya, guys. First is, punta lang tayo dito sa ating asset. Ayan. Dito sa platform na ito, meron kang makikitang recharge, withdraw, reserve details, and transaction record. So we click this recharge. And then kailangan din natin na i-bind o i-input natin dito ang ating GCash account number. So ayan, sa akin naka-bind na siya kasi matagal na itong may ginawa na akong video nito guys sa aking mga previous vlog. At ilagay ko na lang din sa description box below ang link ng mga videos na yun if you wanna see kung paano mag invite, nandun din kung paano mag step by step recharge and withdraw. So, ngayon guys, ang gagawin natin is recharge a certain amount. So, itong 500 na i-recharge natin. So, click 500 and then confirm. If it is expected to take 10 minutes to query the recharge result. Okay. So, ayan guys. Ganito yung kalalabasan niya. Mayroon kang pipipilian sa baba. GCash, PayMaya. Okay. PayMaya and GrabPay. So, ang kinukonek ko dito is GCash. So, click niyo yung GCash. And then click next. And then input niyo yung mga details. Okay. Yan yung code. Okay, so pay for creative ratio solution. Ratio solution, yeah. Okay, so ayan. Oh, your payment was successful. So, check natin doon guys yung ating nga-recharge. If nandun ba talaga. So, balik tayo doon sa market. Okay, meron naman tayong 0.12 na income. So, yun guys, nandun na siya. 2673 na siya. Kanina kasi is 2173 yan. Okay, so, now, ang gagawin natin is, we buy product here. So, ito guys, 500, 1 power bank. So, yung 1 power bank na yun, as I told you last time sa aking previous video, we have an income, daily earnings of 1250 and a monthly earnings of 375.12. And the period time of 3 days sa isang power bank. And don't forget guys, always, ang pagwi-withdraw at ang pagwi-withdraw ng ating mga balance is once a month. Ang schedule niya is 1 and 17. So yun yung lagi niyong tatandaan. If you want to withdraw or recharge, if you want to withdraw your balance to your GCash, dapat is nasa pitcha 1 or nasa pitcha 1 or sa 17 of the month, every first and the 17th of the month. Okay, so kasi yan ang schedule ng ePower PH sa inyong mga withdrawal. So, ibabay na natin ito. I-click na natin yung buy box na to. As you can see here, may buy box siya. The worth of 500 kasi 500 yung ating ni-recharge. So, we buy 1 power bank here. So, click buy box. Okay. Income from power bank is, ito na siya. Yan yung sinabi ko kanina. So, ayan. So, ayan ang market. And then, buy. Okay. Purchase succeeds. The income will be distributed soon. The first distributor time is, so ayan na sa baba, dated today. So ayan. Continue to buy or invite friends. So, click natin to guys yung X over here sa tataas. Now, we have accumulated income of 0.52. Receive lang natin yan. Okay. So, guys, yan lang ang process or ang steps on how to recharge a certain amount to your total asset in ePower PH. So, ang schedule din, don't forget. So, every first and 17th of the month. First or pitcha 1 and pitcha 17. So, yun. Ang lagi nating istandaan if we make a withdraw here in our ePower. And highlights lang guys. Recap lang to. On how to make some invite. Click new invite. My invitation link, click invitation link. My invitation code din dyan. My QR, ayan QR din. So, ipakita ko lang sa'yo din guys kung how I make my how I invite my friends. I click invitation link here, ayan. So, as you can see, copied, exit. Punta tayo sa ating YouTube. Kasi dito ako nagpo-promote. Mostly of my products, dito ako nagpupunta. So, dito tayo mag-promote sa ating ano. And then, gonna go to here, in our channel, and then post natin tong ating, post some, ayan, dito tayo sa ating creative post. And then, text pool. Okay, so, ito, ganito yun guys. So, ayan. Ayan na yung ating, this is how I make my promotion on a Power page. So, edit lang natin itong mga amount, certain amount here. Kasi that is given. So, kung ano, magkano yung nare-receive nyo, yun ang ilalagay nyo dito. But then, ako, ganyan lang siya. I leave as blank that. Ganyan lang siya. And then, ang importante is our invitation code over here sa baba. And then, post. Ang nakalagay is, hi, I'm A Power. I use A Power up to earn pesos every day. And I have withdraw ganito, cert. And I have, then, kayo na bahala. Pwede nyo i-edit or whatever. Ako, as I live as is. Ganyan na. And then, post. So, kung sino yung mga friends ninyo sa inyong community, YouTube community mo, they can see the post and maybe they will make a click. So, ayun, meron ka na agad na friends. May na-invite ka na kaagad at may na-add ka na sa iyong circle of friends sa A Power. And that's all, guys. Thank you very much. Bye.